find a wheel, and it goes round, round, round as it skims along with the happy sound as it goes.
Fields, are you getting your money's worth?
Yes, I am.
Steve, how are you doing?
Good.
Good? You getting your money's worth?
Is it everything? What money?
Is it everything you expected?
I spent it on bikes.
Are you getting your money's worth?
Every penny of it.
Nice. Hey, Wacko. Are you getting your money's worth?
Absolutely.
Nice. Chuck, are you getting your money's worth?
Oh, every cent.
What's your favorite part so far?
Sockle.
The gravel?
Yeah.
Nice. Ed, is it everything you thought it'd be?
And more.
And more?
And more.
Right.
It's living up to all the expectations. I'm certainly getting my money's worth.
Yeah. What about Barton?
What about him?
Is he going to switch to single speed now the rest of the way?
Absolutely.
Right. Bob.
Yeah.
What do you got to say?
My dad's money to ride this.
Yeah. Your dad's paying for this whole ride?
I don't know.
I think he is. I think he put up your entry fee.
Yeah.
I'm doing really well so far. I think I'm doing better than anybody here. So, that's just my opinion, but I'm looking around, everybody looks pretty bad, and I feel pretty good.
Okay, I'm still the strongest rider here.
Come on, Steve, what do you got to say? Say something intelligent.
Only 25 miles to go.
John Barton, did you shift yet?
Yes, at least 5 times already.
Oh. Woman.
Now it's recording.
All right, how's it going for you, Jim?
Oh, really well. I feel really good. This is a really good idea. To do this again next year, but I'm only going to run the ride.
Think we might have a little longer next year?
Yeah.
Enjoy it more?
Yeah, I'm thinking that we should probably have gone 150 miles.
Okay.
A lot of these guys look like they're like it's nothing. This is nothing.
Look at Greg Fields.
Greg Fields, how's it going for you? What do you think?
I am so happy to be here.
All right. Tim and Doug.
Yoo-hoo!
I think we should ride all the way back to Minneapolis.
Well, nobody's stopping yet. So, Steve, how's this first lap going for you?
You know, I think the second one could be tough. I'm pretty sure.
Hoping it stays as hot just so you stay loose.
Yeah, yeah. But I'm about ready to turn around and go home.
John, distance enough for you today?
Yeah, you know. I think the distance was good.
Yeah, good.
So, who's winning between you two? Getting very good.
We'll see how this ends up, but it doesn't look pretty right now.
Who's gonna? Like, you know, the race starts now. What do you guys predict?
Yeah, we got a 10-mile sprint.
10-mile sprint starting now.
Like, oh, are you excuses?
Yeah.
Now he loses the ability to ride. No, it's everything just going backwards. You know, back when you were a kid.
John Barton, congratulations on being the 60 and over champion.
Thank you. You know, I attribute it all to my age.
Greg Field, rookie of the year.
I got the monkey off my back.
Well, they got one done.
Wayne.
Hi.
I'm Doug.
I gotta get over here to get Tim. We got too much sun. What do you got to say? Did you enjoy it?
It
was a great ride.
Make it bigger.
Longer.
Bigger. Longer.
Go spinning round,
round,
Ed.
In the night to see the
Ed. How was it?
Congratulations to the
excellent.
We did good. If we finished, it was a successful ride. Bob, what do you got to say? Okay, you beat him? Took him down. Nice.
Your two hearts are bound, put it on. The one you found, for you know the thing.
What do you got to say, beautiful caterer? Thank you. Thank you, beautiful caterer.
For you know that this is really love.